What's going on, everybody? Zombie HD here. I'm gonna do a... This is gonna be a new series on Project Zomboid. I'm gonna do solo for the first video, and I may do multiplayer later. If anybody wants to join, they can. Just let me know if you want to be on video, you know, on multiplayer, because I could use more people to play this game with, actually. But for now, I'm gonna do survival. I'm gonna, I guess, make a new character. Because I tried to record last time and I didn't record my voice. Because I had my mic muted and I didn't know about it. So, let's randomize. Whatever, I guess, I guess I'll use that. Construction worker. Start. Just need to make sure this is not muted. Okay. And I did have some stutter problems in the last recording I did, and hopefully it doesn't do it now. I don't know why it's doing that. So, if you see any stutter or anything, I don't know what the problem is. I have to figure it out. I got a really good computer. It shouldn't stutter at all, so. Could be something on my computer that's causing it. Seems good right now. Alright. Oh, this is a better actually a really pretty good spawn point, I think. Seems like it. Just hope to find a weapon in here. There's a zombie already. Zombie spawns, they really need to be toned down a little bit. It's a bit too much. Oh, look at this. Auto disinfected. What else? Sheet. I'll take that, I guess. Alright. Anything in here? No. There's a little small group out there of zombies. Up like this way. Seems pretty good out here. I just gotta watch out for those groups. I already got them. They're coming after me now. Okay, I gotta find like a isolated house. Let's go down this road. Oh, that's not a good idea. I try to like not zoom out too far a lot because it'd be kind of hard to see in the video. And yeah, what was this? Why is there a dead zombie there? Must be from my other character that I haven't sworn before. Oh, this isn't good. There's so many zombies in my house. I'm kind of getting a stutter a little bit, but it doesn't seem as bad. I don't even have a weapon or anything right now. Oh, well, there's a stutter. Okay, I'm actually close to where my other character was. And he wasn't dead yet. I wonder. Would I be able to meet my own character that's still alive? That I play it on the same world? Alright, I don't know how long this video will be, but... And that's another reason I'm not gonna upload the other recording is because a friend messaged me and kinda got me killed. And I actually may do some DayZ if anybody's interested in that. It's not the DayZ standalone, but I mean the DayZ mod for Armor 2. I may do that. Got a few people I can play with on that. Okay. Seems a little bit clear over here, actually. So check this out. It's locked. If I had an axe or a sledgehammer, I could probably get in there. See this stutter? I don't understand. Before this update, I never actually did that. No, I guess I'm going to have to deal with it for now. Maybe this house would be good. I don't see any zombies here. Just hope there's not an alarm if I can get these windows open. Alright. Oh, this is two zombies. Ugh. And I'm dead. This game is a lot more challenging now. Get out. Did I get bit? I am bitten and I am bitten. Great. Well, I'm gonna try to like hold out as long as I can. Let's get rid of the vest. Zombies are crazy, man. I'm trying to bandage myself and I get bit again. Are you serious? I may need to do a... I'm gonna upload this video anyway, I don't care. I'm probably gonna do a sandbox mode after this, so I'm gonna adjust the zombie spawns. It's just too much. Like, way too much. I just don't have a place to go. I'm gonna be dead really soon. Alright, maybe... I remember I had this house before, the safe house. Alright, hopefully I can get in. Yes. No alarm, please. Alright. Critical damage, bandage. Bandage. Come on, bandage. Even though I'm gonna be dead anyway. Does not matter. This is how tough the game's become over the years. Let's take these. I need water. I need food. What else is here? First aid kit. Hang on. Let's see, what can I do with that? Can I do anything with that actually? I like critical damage. Probably gonna die here. Yeah, I'm still bleeding and everything. everything else. I'm just gonna pick up whatever I can. I'll probably end the video after my character dies. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. There's no way. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah. Wow. Survival is really tough on this game now. There goes my zombie self. Alright. I'm just gonna end it here. I'm sorry if that was a short video, but that just gives you an idea of what the series is gonna be like. And, hopefully, my commentary on this video is actually improved from the last video I did, which was Unturned. So, just let me know how I did on this, and if you want more Project Zomboid, because this game's great. 200 hours in it. It's awesome. Needs more attention to it, and yeah. So I'm gonna end it here, and I'll see you guys in the next video that I do of this. This is probably gonna be on Sandbox, where I can actually see if I got a new. I can just like mess with all this stuff right here, like zombie spawns and everything else, so. Yeah, that'll be fun. I can turn down the zombie spawns up a little bit just to make it just balanced. And then I can do multiplayer probably later, sooner or later. Videos on that. May do a tutorial, but I don't know. I didn't want to load that up, but you know. Alright. See you guys in the next video.